Kevin Davey White.
If I should stay, I would only be in your way. So I'll go all I know. I'll think over every step of the way, and I will always love you. I hope life treats you kind, and I hope you might hold your dream of, and I wish you. But above all this, I wish you love. And I will always love you. I will always love.
You've got real talent and you're in it for the music. That's what I love about you. You picked a big song. I like what you're doing. I didn't like it quite as much as last week, but I hope people vote for you because you are a real person with real talent.
Thank you very much.
Kevin, you know what Nicole said when she introduced you about you being one of the biggest talents that we've ever had on our stage here? I totally agree with you. I totally agree. And not only that, you are the nicest person that we've ever had here. Everybody here adores you. And you took a huge risk with that song. It was good. I don't feel it was your best, but it was good. Hey, yay, yay! Rude! But we love you.
This is not going to make me very popular. Look, I haven't said anything yet. Look, Kevin, I really like the fact that you did something different with the song. My gut feeling was the guitar actually sounded out of tune. And it actually took over the song way too much. Therefore, I lost the emotion. Nicole did pretend to cry, and she has done well, to be fair. But it was good, and with the other guys, you've been doing so brilliantly. For some reason tonight, it didn't quite connect. But I still believe that you'll be there next week. I think you are one of the nicest, most talented guys we've had, girls, whatever, on the show. But I'm just being honest.
You know what? This is all just hogwash.
It's not.
So before I start to
it's not. We're just being
say
honest,
something
Nicole.
That my mother would not be happy with on live television, it's all about the love this week. And it's all about you right now, Kevin. And Kevin, I don't care what anybody says. When it comes to originality and artistry and musicianship, you are it right there. You're the It doesn't have to have all the bells and whistles and shazams. That was pure. That was absolutely pure. I'm just in awe of you. I'm so grateful you're on this show. Thank you so much for that beautiful, honest. You took one of the biggest songs ever, masterpieces, and you made it your own. And it was just, it was a masterpiece up there. Thank you.
Thank you.